Oh, there's that pillar. Forte says, look, it's Leone's crest. Hey, hey, you can't go in there just like that. Have you finished your work? You must finish pouring water and get permission from the administrator. Then I can show it to you to your heart's content. Oh, he's pushing us. How rude. I'll kill you. Finish your work quickly and come back with permission from the administrator. Look at our cat is glaring at you. He wants to tear you apart. Maybe I should let him. Maybe I should. Alright, where did... Getting kind of turn around here. We came in this way, right? It's all the way down, yeah, two flights of stairs, but... As far as I can tell, it doesn't link up with the mineshaft 1. So we'll take the lift down there and see. Because I'm pretty sure we did 4 out of 5. No, 6, sorry. I don't know what my major malfunction is with that. Right, mineshaft 2, so let's go down to 1. And then off. Hold on a second. Okay. Well, I'm glad we found the special crest. Aren't you sleepy, Greenhorn? If you feel sleepy, come to me. I'll give you my mint candy. Can't you just give it to us now? Are we gonna start falling asleep inside the mineshaft? Alright, so this is mineshaft 1. Where we might become sleepy. Okay, that goes further up there. I can't see falling asleep with monsters around and stuff. That goes that way. There's a guy over there. Oh, okay, we can pour it there. Pour water over the wood chip there. Make sure you put a lot of water. Yeah, we will pause the water. Imagine if he's actually peeing on it. Phew, this is the 6th place, says Forte. Finally, it's done, Forte. Really, I thought we had 4 done, so we had 5 all this time. We're done here already. Alright, well, we still want to look around. Oh, and find things like this? Ah! And cure bottle S's. We don't need to be healed, though. Keep up the good work! Alright, so we came from here, but there's another tunnel. This way. Well, not very interested, sorry. Well, I'm apologizing to a purple ape, but there you go. Nice! Chests, 2 of them. And that's it. Okay, so it's just 1 wood chip down here. It's funny the way they split them up like that. We got a cure sword. More resurrect powder. Nice. So what is this cure sword? Sword with a transparent blade. Steals HP from the enemy. Oh! Does that mean it gives it to your character? Like a vampiric thing? That would be awesome. I always approve of weapons like that. So let's see if it's an improvement for Forte, hopefully. No! Wait a second. His attack is 71. It goes down to... I'll try it, though. I'll try it. His attack goes down, but if it's gonna steal HP from the enemy, that's a good thing. Our cat is very intent on the chest there. Alright, let's go back up to the administrator. I thought we were gonna get in a fight there. I really don't want to fight these things. They hardly give any XP at this point. Are you still talking about that mint candy? We didn't fall asleep. Maybe the pillar will put us to sleep. We'll talk to the other workers when we come back through to go to the pillar. Hey, how's it going? Have you finished your work? It was tough, wasn't it? Alright, give me back your bucket. Forte handed bucket to the crane staff. Don't say how that was tough. I mean, you've got... I mean, not including the animals, you got three people carrying a bucket and pouring water on six different things. Think we'll be okay. It's not easy being a stonecutter, but after a hard day's work, you really enjoy your meal. Yeah, but when do we actually get to cut stone? Get your pay from the administrator. With the money, you can eat a bellyful. Really? Maybe I should go pour water on wood chip things. You're great! You defeated Boss Dunk! You are brilliant! As they say, people have hidden talent. Yes. Ours is the hidden talent to punch you in the face. Have you finished your work? Thank you. I've already received a report from the shaft about your good performance. That was quick. Here are your salaries. Forte and his friends were given 500 gents. Thank you, says Forte. Take a rest for a while. It's also an important job for stonecutters to rest to save up energy. All we did was pour water from a bucket. By the way, Administrator, we need a favor from you, says McBean. We want to see the strange crest in the shaft. Oh, that's easy. You can take a look as much as you want. You're our colleagues working together. Think of this place as your own home and go wherever you want to explore. Awesome. That's exactly what we were looking for. Good work. Please help us again.
Again.
Just checking around to see if anything new. Back down to Mine Shaft 2. Good luck. I'll be cheering you on. Ah, sweet of you. Hi, guess what we did? Oh. All he cares about is Una. Typical. They found something looking like an artifact in this shaft the other day. You should go and see it after work. this is after work. Let's just go up and see if anyone has anything new to say. You work hard, too. Whatever you do, it's important to do it earnestly. Alright, in that case, Avern. Yeah, there's no one in these side shafts. At least, not that I can remember. I'll just talk to you. I don't think there's anyone in these ones. Yeah, that goes out there. Oops. Owen was right. That's what we do, run. Of course, we're not going to leave Grandpa behind. But we are running from these things. Not because they're dangerous, but because they're not dangerous enough. So those are stairs down. We have to hit another stairs down. This is like the entryway. Isn't this guy... Yeah. We are going to go see it. Stairs down. See if there's another worker. I always try to get all the text I can from these people. Oh, we can't walk over there. That's not connected. Okay. Hey, it's you again. Have you finished your work? Perfectly, says Forte. We got permission from the administrator, too. Can I take a look at the mechanism now? Forte says. I didn't know you were that interested. Do you know what the heck this is? It's absolutely mind-boggling. When you hit this strange mark, sound comes out and sound comes out... And that stone on the pillar you see over there illuminate. Or those stones on the pillar you see over there illuminate. More likely the second one. Here, just watch. More than one stone reverberating? Oh! Yeah. Plural. Oh, cool. Then, if I touch the pillar... Did you see that? Uh-huh, says McMean. I'll be outside, so spend as much time as you like examining it. Huh. McBean says, This is the resonant stone of Earth. It says, listen to the voice of the stone. Those who don't understand the melody cannot master the laws of Earth. Una says, when you hit Leone's crest, a musical melody comes out. I think what it means is that we must touch the pillar according to the melody. Forte says, I'll try. Grandpa, hit the crest. McBain says, let's try. Here I go. Huh. Sounds like a jingle. Focus! You must get serious. Oh, we can't walk off the screen. Oh, I pressed that. I didn't mean to. Oops, you made a mistake. Sorry, says Forte. One more time, please. Here, let me show you an example. Here I come. So it's like a Simon thing. Okay, fine. So that one is first. Okay. So this one. Then this one. Then this one. Then this one. Then this one. Awesome. I think we have solved the mechanism, McMahon says. That easy, huh? And these people, all this time, they couldn't do it. Forte and his friends obtained the resonance stone of Earth. Forte says, so this is the resonance stone of Earth. Didn't you read it, Forte? A deep voice says, it should sell for quite a lot of money. Uh-oh. The Swing Gang! Give it to us, the leader says. Are you joking, says McBean. You show up wherever we go and get in our way. That's our line. Do you know the value of this stone? That's our line, says McBean. The leader says, damn you, let's take them down. Yeah! One, two, three. A good boy, sleep tight. Singing. What? They're humming a lullaby. Oh! Is this what we need the mint for? They're gonna put us to sleep. What are they doing, says Forte. Don't kid around, says McBean. The leader's humming a lullaby. Mother is singing a lullaby to you. Don't let them do it. Just start attacking them. Forte says, I feel sleepy. Crap. Jan, says Una. I forgot. The signature trick of the Swing Gang is... Forte says, put people to sleep and steal. Damn. Good boy. Lulala, lullaby, lala, lullaby. Damn. Who's that? Oh, it's Altos. Thank you for your assistance. It's Ripple Ring. Well, thank you for your business, sorry. We're here to deliver the bread you ordered. Oh, no. He's asleep, too. What's going on? Well, where's the merchant? Well, they're all asleep. Boss. Boss Dunk. Zzz. Whoa. Apprentice Cutter says, what's up? Hey, Altos. What happened? It's the Swing Gang. They put us to sleep. So why are you not sleeping? I was sucking on my mint candy. I'm sorry. I couldn't do anything by myself. Don't worry. We need to take care of them now. Please help me. Damn. Well, the dog's awake. Forte comes too. Alto says, good, you came too. Una says, hey, Altos. He says, I'm surprised. I came here to deliver bread and saw everyone asleep. McBean says, they got us this time. How could I doze off listening to a stupid song like that? Forte, check our stuff. Is anything missing? Yeah, the resonance stone. If we're not lucky, all the resonance stones. Forte says, yeah, okay. Forte, check the luggage. Oh no, the resonance stone of Earth is gone. If this surprises you. McBean says, damn you, Swing Gang. I've had it. I'm seriously angry. The next time we meet, I'll cut you up into pieces. Oh, damn. Don't mess with McBean's stones. Luna says, but they didn't take other resonance stones. Forte's like, didn't they see them or what? Yeah, that's what I was wondering. McBean says, I think their mind was so occupied with this resonance stone. Well, they're kind of stupid in ways. I mean, when they went to steal the stone from the town before this one, which I cannot remember the name of, when we had the presentation concert, they just took a piece of paper, which is Leone's score, instead, not even realizing, hey, this is a piece of paper, not a stone. So, yeah, they're I guess they're kind of single-minded in that way. By the way, Grandpa, what was that song the Swing Gang was singing? Oh, maybe we could sing it to them and put them to sleep. We must find a countermeasure, otherwise they'll put us to sleep again with that song. Yeah, the guy with the mint gum or mint candy, whatever. You have a point. Alto says, when the Croy was attacked by the Swing Gang, there was this one guy who didn't fall asleep. Forte says, really? Yes, he's an apprentice stonecutter. Una says, an apprentice stonecutter? I think I know why. Me too, says Forte. And they yell together, mint candy! I see, says McBean. Altos says, we should ask him to give us some. Will you come with us too, Altos? Says Forte. I've gotten involved already. I can't just sit and watch my good customers get hurt. Please take me with you. Of course, says Forte. Altos joins the party. Okay. Didn't expect that to happen. Zzz. Alright, let's see his capabilities. He's there with level 12, like the rest of us. 89 hit points. 34 magic points. He has a sailor sword. No shield. Nor can he have one. Leather cuirass. Well, that's better than the suede and earth armor. Did I forget to look at the earth armor? Well, we don't have anything to give him. Oh, earth armor's a step down. Armor blessed by the power of Earth. Superior protection against Earth spells. Well, that's good if we come across Earth spells. Let's go check on everyone first. Before we go after them. I'm not sure the apprentice stonecutter was back here last we saw him. With, Altos, so he might still be hanging out over here. Boss Dunk is asleep. Well, the administrator woke up. And the vendor's back. Goodness, it was a terrible spell. I still feel dizzy. The Swing Gang aren't just regular bandits. Better than your average bandit? Everyone else is asleep. If the guy's not at the contraption, well, of course we can just let ourselves down. We're old pros at this now. Proven employees. Tried and trusted. Oh, he's awake. Oh, I'll be cheering you on. I've said that before. Well, we're having trouble just walking, so... Oh, and getting on this thing correctly. So, I don't know if you should have that much faith in us. Oh, down more. Well, let's see where this guy is. I think he was... Yeah, he's here. Hi there, Altos and Greenhorn. What's up? I need a favor from you, says Altos. Can you give us some of your mint candies? We need them to fight the Swing Gang. Right. With one of these in your mouth, you don't get sleepy. One, two, three, and one for the dog and another for the mouse. Six altogether? Forte says, Jan and Rick can share one. The mint is pretty strong, isn't it? That's right. It may be too much for the dog's nose. The mouse has a small frame, too. So 5, then. Forte received a mint candy. Thank you, says Altos. Don't mention it. I still have plenty more, so come back whenever you want some. McBain says, with this size, the candy will last for one battle. Right, we can grill the swing gang this time. Altos says, Miss Rupthia is gathering a punitive gang in Brozurl to capture the swing gang. Why don't we join them? I see, says Forte. If people work together, things will surely work. We should help them, too. McBain says, now that we've decided, we must rendezvous with the punitive team. Let's go back to Bozerl. Oh. I thought we were going in first. Alright. This is a major battle here. Captain says, we'll be leaving to subdue the swing gang. Salute to Miss Rupthia. She says, complete your mission successfully. Ten, hut! March. Forte says, Miss Rupthia. We'll join the punitive team, too. Join the punitive team, she says. You too, Altos? He says, people at the quarry were attacked. I want to join, too. Of course. We're happy to have you. You'll be a great asset, Altos. But I'm not sure about your friends. Hey! Don't worry, McBain says. I don't look it, but I'm a master fighter. Yeah, he punches monsters in the face and kills them that way. So, yeah, I'd say he's a master fighter. Are you really? Then of course you can join us. We need as many people as possible in the punitive team. Altos says, where did they go, the party that just left? They headed for the old quarry that's been sealed off. According to our information, the swing gang is using it as their hideout. Okay, now we go to the old quarry. Alright, says Altos. We also leave for the old quarry at once. I'll soon leave with the second party, Rupthia says. Please back up the first party. We're all the way back here, and we have to run all the way back. Bunch of stinkers. Is it true there'll be a party in Riatom Island? They say Ms. Rupthia is also attending. What kind of gathering is it? That's for us to know and for you to not find out. Well, he says the same thing. Rough stone quarters are playing cutters are playing gambling battles at the quarry. A guy called Boss Dunk is the strongest of the bunch. Hard dope. Alright. Where does this go? Oh, a checkpoint. Yeah, we did see this. Alright, we'll check in with everyone before we leave, of course. And then we'll leave. Oh, that's you again. Get away from me, you silly named person. Altos, do your best to serve them. I'm sure you do a good job. Thank you for looking after him. Altos, do your best. I figured he decided to do his worst, but, you know, I kind of tried to talk him out of that. Well, there's nobody up here, right? It's like this empty room. Do you want a visa to Pensola? I'm sorry, but you can't have it now. All visa applications are denied to keep the swing gang out of the country. Wow. But we're not the swing gang, you stinker. So this should be all empty. Is what's her name is there? Please do take care of yourselves. In the old quarry, you not only have the swing gang, but monsters may also show up. Well, that guy has mint candy, and he's at the other quarry. And it only lasts for one battle. I don't want to be running back to get this. Delicious mint candy. Put it in your mouth and you won't feel drowsy. Will they give us 5 of them? One for each person, though. Oops. He's wondering if someone's home. I don't know who he means. Excuse me. Oh. No, all you do is say squeak. I hope the punitive team will succeed in their mission. We can't get out of Bozerl because we're afraid we might run into the swing gang. Yeah. I think I read both of that before. There's no one in these rooms. I didn't talk to him. Ripple rings, bread is the best in the world. I must eat it every day. Yeah, welcome. Not you. I'm glad the punitive team is mobilized. I hope they'll take down the swing gang somehow. Nothing new there. Oops. Let's see what he has to say. Still looking for a good weapon or something. We can get behind the counter now. Oh, that's right, it didn't work. I missed doing that. Oh, wait a second. We can walk back here. Not that there's any reason to. This guy was blocking the way before. But he moved. Alright, we're ready to head for the old quarry. or someone's home. I don't know. I don't even know who that is. Much less if they're home or not. Oh my god, so fast.